Minute Photoshop tips are brought to you by Skillfeed. Looking to replace a missing tooth in Photoshop? Start by zooming into your document to focus on the mouth. Grab your selection method of choice from the tools bar to the left, and then create a selection of the opposite tooth. Once that's done, use your Command or Control J shortcut to turn that selection into a new layer. Move that selection over to where the new tooth should be placed. In your Layers panel, add a layer mask and then switch to your brush tool, shortcut key B. With a nice soft brush, blend in the top of the tooth with the gum. Next, switch over to the Magic Wand tool and select the whites of this tooth. Head up to the Select menu and then choose Inverse. Back to your brush tool, shortcut key B, paint over top of everything outside of the tooth to hide it. Once that's done, increase the hardness of your brush and paint along the edges of the tooth so it doesn't look like it's exactly duplicated. Finally, click on the layer's thumbnail in the Layers panel, and then in your Tools bar, select the Content Aware Move tool. Create a selection around the reflection of the tooth and move it to the left just slightly. And in just about 1 minute, you've replaced a missing tooth in Photoshop. Thanks so much for watching this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it, and a big thanks to Skillfeed for making it possible. Not only do I upload these videos earlier on Skillfeed than I do on YouTube, not only are they sorted into courses, but you can find thousands upon thousands of videos on hundreds of different applications like Photoshop and Illustrator and After Effects. The list goes on and on. And if you use my link in the description down below, you get 2 completely free weeks of unlimited learning. So check out Skillfeed, link in the description. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I've got some other great videos and playlists over here to the right. Thanks for watching, guys, and take care.